And did you run into traffic on I-24 East tonight by Cheatham County Line? Metro Police say a semi-truck drifted off the road, hit a guardrail, and flipped. Police shut down the interstate for hours. Two people were inside the truck. Firefighters had to pull them out, but they are expected to be okay.